So guys, it would be on the 7th fret, then 7, 9, 10, 9, 7, 5, 7, then again 7 on the 1, 1st and 2nd string, then 7, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, 14, 15, 14, then it will be like this. The strumming will be on the B minor, mute, down, mute, down, on the 8th count, mute, down, mute, down, mute, down, mute, down, then G major, mute, down, mute, down, mute, down, mute, down, D major, mute, down, mute, down, mute, down, down, the A major, mute, down, mute, down, mute, down. So that's all guys, thanks for watching.